So here we are, a fire, a house in Mount Vernon caught fire, and apparently there's one reported fatality. The firemen have been here trying to take out this flame for at least, I would have to say, at least an hour. The fire is still coming back. It started at one house and connected to the right side of the building as well. I believe it started on the left side of the building. I'm not too sure. I'm not 100%. But yeah, Union So your house is on the right side.
Yeah.
Damn.
You know
the
fatality in the house?
Yeah.
In on the left side?
Yeah.
You going up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard someone died. I don't know which house it was from, or...
On the left side.
The guy on the left side, and he told me he had a kerosene heater. That's probably what started the fire. Unless he was smoking and dropped a cigarette.